Here we have my dad. Say hi, Dad.
Hi.
Here we are. We're going to New York. You can see the road passing by us. We're on a trip in our little bus. It has a Wi-Fi and outlets, and I can recline my chair. I am very comfortable. Are you comfortable, Dad?
I'm very comfortable.
That's very good. All right. Well, we're going to get to know everyone here eventually. For now, though, we are journeying to New York. And have a nice day. I love you. I'm going to call my fans the sexy muffins.
The sexy muffins.
You know, there's a guy up here, and he thinks that his moustache is better than mine. Let's see for ourselves. We're driving along in the bus to New York. We're going to New York, yeah, we're going to New York. I swear, there are people on this road who just don't know how to drive a car. Like, there's this truck in front of us. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. He's just like, oh, I'm gonna take my merry little time. Hold up, John Wickham. Like, I swear to God, if he knew who I was, he'd be booking his app.
What is this garbage?
God, now they're gonna do that thing. See, when I was alive, we didn't have those toll booths.
I was here.
Well, the first scene, like...
Yeah, but you were dead for most of it.
But I was still here.
Yeah, but, like, you remember, we didn't have these sunsets.
We didn't have these.
No, we didn't have these tolls. We just went on the road. If anyone tried to stop us, we'd kill them.
We would just...
Yeah, and then we would show them that we had knives and then they'd leave. Why can't we do that now?
And all of the guns too.
Exactly! Guns were all the rage back then. And your victim's like, oh no! Can't keep me, John Whitcomb, you're so attractive! I'm just like, ah, you should have thought of that before you did something bad. They didn't though. They never think.
They don't think.
Ah, they're idiots. Those stupid human sheeple.
If you can carve it out, you can be like, this is your heart, right in front of you.
Right, like, I'm gonna be like, look at your heart. I'm going to eat it for lunch now with my poppy.
I haven't eaten a heart.
Oh, I have. They're really good. They're very rich in protein. They're very good. Oh, hey, Walmart truck. There he is. Walmart truck. You know, I have to say, I do love me a good Walmart.
Me too. Super Walmarts are actually the best.
Oh my God, Super Walmart! AJ Beverage Distributors, Inc. Well, you know what I have to say about that? Drive faster!
I can smell how moist it is.
It smells so moist. Speed limit 65, we're going way slower than that. Punch it. Here we are in Rockefeller Center.
I'm gonna go over here.
Hi, stranger.
Hello. I'm gonna go with my dad. Wait for me, Dad. Dad, wait for me.
Hey, Uncle.
I know, Uncle's right here. I love how many strange looks I'm getting. Yes, soak it in, everyone.
Look at these guys. They really know how to have a good time. You go! You go, Glen Coco!
I hate you, Kevin.
Kevin, I love you.
Oh, my God.
That little girl, she's crying really hard. Let's hear it for her. Yes, good job! This guy right here is in his own world. Oh, look at that. Failed spin. That's gonna cost him. I would give you a 7.
Why do I think John Wickham's the win?
Yes, I know.
I'm a fan of your work,
Oh, thank you so much. It's very nice to meet fans. Oh my God, the Lego shop!
Oh my God!
Can we go in the Lego shop, please?
Show the camera.
Can we go in the Lego shop, please?
You and me.
We're going to the Lego store, and I'm 5 years old.
I am excited as an eager beaver.
Hey, look at this famous YouTuber.
Hey guys, I'm a famous YouTuber, no big deal.
Oh my God.
Now,
I am officially a big YouTube blogger. Everyone subscribe to me. YouTube star, no big
YouTube star, no big deal. Big YouTube star coming through.
I kind of heard that I'm not in it.
Hey, come here, come here. You want to be in the vlog? Hi, yeah, what's your name? What's your name?
I'm Maria.
What's your favorite color?
Who are you talking to, son?
Talking to Maria. Dad.
Is this your girlfriend?
I guess.
Thank you, John McCombs.
You're welcome. Oh, look at that. Look at that. It's the NBC Studios. Fun fact, NBC once considered giving me a full-length movie. They turned me down because...
Wait, they considered you and then they turned
you're too
down.
Famous.
I think I'm too famous for NBC. I'm in a New York state of mind.